I know I'm right. I know they set him up. Of course it was the club. I rack don't talk.
No bedbug this time. I'm going in alone. Seen the layout, I know the room. Rack's in there somewhere, and it won't take him long to realize I'm coming. He knows what I'm after now. This time I leave with everything. I'm a Rossi Fremont.
Yeah, I see you. Are you gonna tell me why we're fucking with these guys?
Do you care?
Not really.
There's a computer inside that...
It's okay. I really don't care. I was just trying to make some small talk.
Someone's there. You better fucking...
Claire, can you get this door open?
We're working on it. T-Bone's got an idea.
Yeah. They're running my encryption on the security doors. It's kind of hard to finagle remotely, but your Wonder Girl here? She just had a damn good idea. If you can cut power to that door, it's going to default to the base code for about half a second.
And you know the base code?
Yep. I wrote the damn algorithm. Let's give it a whirl.
I think you know your way around the network. Well, so do I.
Right?
nobody to identify.
Leverage. It's blackmail. He's been collecting this for a long time.
There. That's everything. Hurry back, Aiden. T-Bone's decrypting it now.
I'm on my way.
Raining down on me. Stop right there. I'm not about to let you get away with this. You've been fucking me up, snooping in my shit, right? Interfering with my plans.
Iraq, you're all dead.
It was you.
You were the other hacker in the Merlot.
That there's my currency. My masterpiece. And you're trying to take that from me.
You took something far more valuable from me.
I took from you. Motherfucker, I don't even know you.
Oh, so you wanna fuck with my family, huh? Break into my house, try to steal my shit, huh? Do you know who I am? Do you?
A wannabe king in a tiny castle.
Then you're wrong!
And you're Lucky Quinn's lapdog.
Fuck you! Fuck you! Yeah, I seen your type before, man. Self-righteous motherfuckers, I dragged your kind of people off the battlefield. Now, I'll make sure you get back to your family. Maybe one piece at a time, huh? And when I'm done, they're next on my list. What, you got a wife and kids? Brothers and sisters? Yeah, you hurt mine, I hurt yours, bitch. And ain't nobody gonna come save your punk ass out here either. Your sniper's locked out. And the police won't fuck with me. Hell, I am the police out here. You go down low.
Bring war to a soldier, boy. You think we're friends? What, having a chat?
I'll take every file you have. All of your hard work, gone.
The Merlot's a slick hotel. Bunch of rich white motherfuckers just waiting to pay up. So you take it from me? Eventually someone's gonna take it from you too. The secrets get passed around. And all sorts of people are going to die for the secrets. That's the curse of power. This is not us making a deal. You pick the fight, Pierce. Let's play it out.
I got my eyes on you, motherfucker!
Was protecting a tinderbox of blackmail. But he was after something bigger. He wanted the video from the Merlot job. He never did find it. Well, the Viceroys are gonna regroup and a new leader will step up. And Bedbug? He's got a chance to get out now. I hope he takes that chance.